This exercise is called the jaw opening exercise and works on the muscles used to move the larynx forward when you swallow. Start by opening your mouth as wide as you can and hold this for 10 seconds. After the 10 seconds, close your mouth again and completely relax the muscles for another 10 seconds. It's very important that you completely relax your muscles in between repetitions. Your speech and language therapist will tell you how many times to do this exercise.